In this video, I'm going to show you how to insert clock symbol in MS Word. So firstly, click on insert, then click on this drop down. Now click on this drop down. Now click on more symbols. Now font style, so select windings in this list. Select windings. Now scroll down. Here you will see clock icon, so select it. So like this friend, you can insert this clock sign in your MS Word document. Hopefully you like this video. Thanks for watching this video.